what we wanted to make, the one in which folk minded their own.
Well, good morning, sir.
John Marston? I don't believe it! I thought you were dead.
Pearson, what are you doing here?
Welcome to my store. How can I help you?
Are you serious?
Yeah! Beats the old butcher's table, doesn't it? So what can I get for you today, sir? How the hell are you?
Pretty good. Got some land in Great Plains. Trying to get a small ranch going.
Really? Wow, good for you. Staying out of trouble, then?
I wouldn't go that far, but I'm trying.
Feels like an eternity ago. As good as you can get, I guarantee it.
This is what war looks like. Sad old man without a leg, taking off mean folks to yell at a fight when it matters.
You're very kind.
Yeah, but you didn't go to hell.